So, what's your story, baby? You from here?
I am.
Keep going. You're from here. You're a driver. You like music. You don't talk much.
No. I've spoken more to you today than I have to anyone all year.
Whoa. Okay. Not a motor mouth. Noted.
Yeah. I have this hearing thing. I was in an accident when I was little.
Is that what happened to your mom?
Yeah, my dad. I miss her.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. I live with my foster dad, but now he's getting old, so it's more like I'm looking after him.
Yeah, I know how that feels. I had to look after my mom when she got sick. It might seem tough now, but once they're gone, you'll miss having someone to care for. I don't have much to keep me here anymore.
You know?
You know, we could get together some other time. Some other place.
Oh, you mean, somewhere that's not a diner or laundromat?
Yeah, well, it's not that this isn't nice, but...
Oh, well, we could go to,
Oh, Bacchanalia.
I've never been. I hear it's nice.
Oh, it's the finest wine in the dining of all the wines and dines in town.
That is nice. They got me pulling doubles this week, though. What about next week? What's your schedule like?
I don't know.
Oh, I forgot. They call, you go.
No, I mean, I'm not working.
You're not driving anymore?
No.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. It's my choice.
Well, aren't you the lucky one?
Come on.